So I wasn't going to do this one just because I know that it's just not possible. You cannot turn charcoal into a crystal, at least not by covering it with peanut butter and freezing it. It's not possible. So anyways, you might have seen this video or heard about it. They put a hot charcoal in peanut butter, freeze it for 24 hours, and the coal magically turns into crystal. So I went and got some charcoal, I got it really hot, put it in peanut butter, froze it for 24 hours. I even did a second piece that was even a little hotter. Came back the next day, rinsed it off in warm water, and lo and behold, I come up with these little peanut butter covered bits of charcoal. And that's all we get out of it. That's all you'll get out of it too, if you do the same thing. You'll never create a crystal out of charcoal, at least by those means. And by any means, you can't do that. It won't. There's nothing you can do to this to make a crystal out of it. So really, don't believe everything you see on the internet. Unless, of course, you heard it from me. That's all I got to say about this. So thanks for tuning in. Till next time.